The pronunciation of the irregular verb to beat, which means to strike or to hit repeatedly, or in cooking terms, to mix, such as to beat eggs. Beat, beat, beaten. American pronunciation might also be beaten, where the T is not emphasized, such as British English, beaten, American English, beaten, has beaten, have beaten.